Go ahead and remove the middle seat. First, go ahead and stow it away. Then there's a series of bolts that are attaching the frame. First, we need to remove this middle carpet part. I've already removed it. Again, you're gonna need a tack remover or some type of chisel. You're gonna pop through it. It's gonna be really loud. Don't be scared. Most of these clips are gonna survive. As you can see there, it's on a frame structure. Then, in order to get to the subframe, you're gonna have to remove this plastic as well. I've already done that as well for convenience. And then, if you take a look on this side, there's gonna be a series of bolts that go all the way around the frame. We're gonna remove those to get to the 15 bolts in here. Remove the subframe that's on, and remove the 15 bolts here. And then we're gonna raise the seat and remove the ones underneath. Now there's two bolts here that we're gonna remove. You're gonna need a 15 deep socket. I just got my air ratchet just to make this faster. So remove the two bolts in the front and your seat's ready to come up. Just tilt it forward a bit and then rock it. And then remember that, again, electronic components have a clip. In this case, it's on this side. And like before, just press the clip, the tab, and pull out.